Guys, how's it going? I am back and I'm gonna stream some more Elden Ring for you lovely gentlemen and ladies out there. It's been a few weeks since I played. The last time I played, it was I think it was January 1st, beginning of the year. And I got thrown up against a wall thanks to a dragon, but it's not the first time I've taken on dragons. I've killed probably six or seven dragons in this game. But this one is like the last one we fought, which is no joke, so I may be spending the whole stream fighting this guy, even though I think he's just a normal dragon, not a hardcore one. So we will see about that. So, one thing I haven't shown you guys this in a while, but one thing I like to play with is actually something with 8-Bido, and I would highly recommend this controller if you can find it. You probably can't find this style anymore. I don't think they make it, but they make other similar styles. I mostly like it because I like the old school PlayStation. When the analog sticks are right next to each other. I don't like the Xbox version, it sucks. And I'm not promoting 8-Bido, I'm just saying I like the kind of controller with two analog sticks next to each other. It makes it easier for me. It's what I'm used to. I guess I'm old school. Alright, so let's get into it. So conveniently, there's a save point right before you go there. So in the last stream, I beat that giant and then I got whisked away to this place. And now I'm just trying to find my way out. My souls. There's a dragon here. Right, let's get ready to take this mofo on. That's bad. That's bad. So first time not doing any good. I don't know why I just drank that. I didn't even summon my guys yet. So this guy is basically a boss, even though he's not a boss. I wonder if I can just run past him. Maybe. Let's see if I can just run past him, see what happens. Yeah, I guess I could just run past him instead of fighting him. You know what? Oh, fuck. That's rest of disgrace. So let's see. Does he just show up if I don't? No, he went away. Oh, nope. There he is. Came back. Well, let's see if I can just avoid that guy, because he seems pretty hard. So I'm going to go back to my katana. That's the weapon I like. Good old-fashioned enemies. It's been a while. Actually, in the beginning of this area, there were these guys too. So it's nothing too difficult so far, except that dragon that I completely avoided. That's bad. Because like I said, this game is 2 years old, or it's almost 2 years old, so I really want to finish it so I can get on to other stuff. Oh, my message was appraised. That's nice. Oh, there's another summon guy up here. Okay. That sounds fun. Ooh, there's lots of shit. Let's see what's over here. And it's nice to fight guys that actually get staggered. Because lately I've been fighting enemies that don't get staggered, and it's kind of annoying. Let's give me some bestial vitality. That'll help. Regen. Let's see what's back over here. Ooh, that's cool. Lightning great bolts. Too bad I don't use crossbows. I probably should someday. Ooh, what's this? You know what? Before I go down here, I want to go back on the roof. See if I'm missing anything. Yeah, this is kind of cool. You can go on the roof. Oh, and you can go up here too. Nice. Gravel stone. I've gotten that before. Don't know what it's for, but I'm sure it's for something. Can't get off a single hit. Cool. Well, I died. Okay. All right, let's go back to the game. All right, let's see if I can get a little bit farther. Vitality again. Let's go back to the roof. Actually, I want to change this. I thought this. Really? It has no skill? Then why couldn't I use this special ability? Yeah, just did that. I don't get it. You can't. Actually, I don't get it. It didn't do this before. That's weird. Okay. Oh, I was hitting the wrong button. That's what I was doing. Duh. Ooh, that guy does a fuck ton of damage. Okay, what you drop? Oh, more gravel stone? I don't even know what that's for. Great glaive glowwork. Okay, so that's for upgrading your ghosts, if I got that right. So I may do that for ghost pals. It's sad, there's so many ghosts you can use, but those are the ones that I tend to use the most, because they're consistently good. Alright, I think I've done everything on the roof. Well, not on the roof, but here. Is there anything down here? No, it doesn't look like it. It looks like you just fall off. Okay, let's go back here. Is there anything on this side? I doubt it. No. Nope. No, fuck! Let's go over here because I know there's a guy over here. Okay, so these guys are getting progressively harder. Okay. I think I should start from the top because I think these assholes jump from the top to the bottom. I'm just gonna do that. Okay, so they're not completely the easiest guys, but. Yeah, because it looks like if you don't kill them up here, they're going to jump down to the bottom and cause you a fuckload of problems. Get my ass kicked by these guys. Alright, so we got these guys up top, now we should be able to go down to the bottom. Thank you. items over here. Stuff. Oh, there's the guy. Okay, I'll take the gold room. Oh no, one of these fucks again. Okay, let's get my bearings so we can find this fuck. Where's he at? Is that him? Yeah, that's him. Too bad their spells don't damage them, that would be nice. Oh, get away. Okay, that guy's done. Ooh, Ancient Dragon Prayer Book. What the fuck is that? Let's check that out. That looks like a talisman to me. It's not. Is it an item? Maybe it's a thing. No, it's not that. No, it's not a weapon. Is it an item? No, not an item. Okay, it must be something else then. Oops. The spell? Oh. Give to a learned cleric to acquire new incantations. Okay. Oops. Let's read this. I bet you I know who you give it to. You give it to the guy outside of the gate. Ooh. I might have to do that. Nice. Get some more spells. Anyways, before we do that, let's see if there's another. Shit, there's all kinds of. Oh fuck, another one. Let's get him. There's another grace over here. Okay, now before I sit down and respawn all these guys, I want to see what the hell this other thing is over here, because I saw it briefly and then I just left, so. How is there even ground here? Because it's like, okay, you know what? I'm gonna come back to this later. I'm gonna go back up because I wanna get the spells for this book. I'm pretty sure I know the cleric you give it to. So, oh, okay, I'm way the fuck over there. Oh, where is that guy at? Oh, he's outside the gates over here. It's not that one. Is it this guy? No, it's not the hermit merchant. It's outside the gate. It's not... Oh, it's this guy, Brother Corin. Okay. So let's go over here. See if we can give the book to him. Because I think he's the one you give the book to. He's the only cleric I know of, so... North. Yeah, I'm so beyond this area. Okay, where's he at? Ooh. What's this? Did he die? He died. Oh, that sucks. Well, he was here. And now he's dead. Well, that sucks. Okay, so I must have to give it to a different cleric. So I'm gonna go here, and maybe I'll find a cleric here. Ooh, the ground is all fucked up. Probably because this place is falling apart soon. Ooh, who's this?
Take a look around. The round table hold is burned. Raised to the ground. Don't worry. I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before, which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. He's a free man now. It's high time he put the round table behind him.
Yeah, so this is how you get to plus 10, is that Great Grave Clowwork one. I don't know if I want to do that. I mean, these guys are pretty cool. Maybe I will. I'll just do it. Yeah, why not? Okay, so apparently This place is burning down, which is interesting.
I knew you'd be back. Lay out your arms. Let's go. Weren't you listening? As I've always said, you came to challenge the demigods and their god, to slay them. And as long as you do, I will always smith your weapons. It is what I wish. To smith a weapon for you to slay a god.
Okay, let's see who else is around. Yeah, that lady who used to that one weird lady that would hug you is gone, has been gone for quite a while. There's also a guy who used to be in this room, he's been gone for a while. See, what about down here?
In this ash, it reminds me.
And there's still nothing back here. Yeah, there's no one here. I love how this whole place is burning down. I feel like because the game's nearing an end, but this game is so fucking long, Jesus Christ. I bet some people like rushed through it and beat it in within a month. Anyways, we checked out those rooms. Let's see what's over here. There was a guy over here too, but he died as well. Bunch of people just randomly die in this game.
Served to put a tarnished upon the throne of Elden Lord, and if the Erd Tree needed to burn for that to happen, then the Round Table must go as well. I'll stay at the Round Table for a time. I must learn all that can be taken from this place and sear it into my memory. How could I call myself the All-Knowing if I did any less? The pursuit of knowledge is without end. For knowledge is never a thing complete. Thus, I maintain the mantle of all knowing. Perhaps the same could be said of guidance. That is to say, whether we remain who we are, once the fight is finished. What do you think? As one who aspires to become Elden Lord. There are four more demigods. Nicola of his twin, Melania, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renama, and old Rani is said to have cast aside her grey room. So here at the hold, we seek the whereabouts of the remaining three shard there. If you should learn any, don't trade your finding. treasure. We both desire to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord as such.
Okay. That guy doesn't have anything new to say. Okay, let's go here. Talk to this guy. Oh yeah, I got a bunch of ball bearings I haven't done. Let's see what's... There should be a lot of shit to purchase now. Okay, not that much. Okay, before I jump down there, I want to see what these guys have to say.
You've done it, I see. What use do you have for me now? I am a finger reader. I will remain here until that dialogue ends and the fingers speak again. Do as you please. Take whatever course seems most worthy to you. Now you may go. You'd force this tired old crone to work, even now. Harder taskmaster have I never met.
Yeah, I've bought in all this stuff except this.
Now, do what you be.
So apparently they're all pissed that you did this, but they're like, whatever. Okay, let's jump down here then. Okay, apparently there's nothing else going on, so it looks like the round table is burning because you burned down that Elden tree. So now let's go back here. Should we do first the balcony or this? Let's do the balcony first. So is there anywhere to go from here? Oh, there is, okay. What's this? Oh, another ball bearing, okay. Okay, summoning pool. So there's nothing over there, okay. Fair enough. Nope. Well, you're dead. So what's the point of that thing? Oh, come on. Let's get this fucker. He's being annoying. Anyone else over here? Can I? Oh, I can't summon. Torrent. So how do I jump over here? Just jump, I guess. This place is so weird. Oh, wow. That guy was big. More gravel stone. Don't even know what that's used for. Anything over here? Nope. Kind of want to go back and kill that dragon, but he's hardcore. Maybe I'll wait to do him later. Oh, fuck! Whoa, whoa, whoa! At least I got to a grace, that's good. Man, this place is, it's hardcore, for sure. I don't know if it's the most hardcore place I've been in this game, though. I'm kind of curious to read the story about these gauntlets. Oh, here we go. Okay. Well, these guys are fun for sure. Again. I wish they got staggered, but they don't. So asshole. Okay. Okay, that kind of staggers me. Alright, I'm gonna give it one more try, and then after that I think I'm gonna call it for today. I've only made just a minuscule amount of progress, but it was something. I might have to try different weapons. I haven't done that for a while. There we go, guys. I might have to try, like I said, I might have to try some different weapons to see what works well with these fucks. See what we got. Where's the God Slayer? That might work good against these guys. There we go. Let's try the God Slayer weapon. Oh, unless he does that. Also, I'm gonna change my shield to fire shield. So, let's see here. Yeah, I might change it to this, just cause. Ooh, I'm staggered. Nice. So this sword is badass against them, but I gotta find the right. So okay, let's change this. It's been a while since you saw my face. Something I'm using makes my eyes glow. I can't remember what it is. It's been so long, so. Get my ass kicked here. Thank you. Come on, motherfucker. Seriously. Jesus Christ. So I do like this thing. It does stagger them, which helps, but Jesus Christ. Get my ass kicked. Okay, I mean, the God Slayer is working pretty good against this guy. Probably these guys, I need to. I love that. Well, if you wanted to watch like 15 minutes of me dying, you're your road has come in. That stagger makes it much easier, but yeah, being able to stagger these fucks really does help. I know I said that like 15 times. Oh, he can be staggered too. Okay, that's good. Oh, why'd I do that? Well, this thing's starting to go blurry again. This camera is weird. It decides when it wants to go blurry. And it's getting more and more blurry, so I think I'm just gonna call it for today. So anyways, guys, yeah, so this is where we're at. I'm killing these mofos. There's also another direction to go up, and I may do that as well. So anyways, guys, I just want to say thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next stream. Take it easy.